Hello my dear students, today we will learn about solute, solvent and solutions. Sea water contains salt but we can't see it. Sea water is a solution. Solutions are the mixture in which substances are completely dissolved. If we evaporate sea water, then we can get back salt dissolved in it. Solute and solvent. Sugar is soluble in water and sand is not soluble in water. So here sugar is solute and water is solvent. The substance which is soluble in other substances is known as solute. A substance in which solute is dissolved is known as solvent. When solute dissolved in solvent, we get solution. Effect of solute on the volume of a solution. The level remains almost same when we add solute in solvent. As we know, the molecules of liquid are loosely packed. They have empty space between them. When sugar dissolves in water, its molecules fill empty spaces between the water. That's why there is no increase in the level of water. Next is saturated solution. If we keep on dissolving sugar in fixed amount of water, after certain time it will dissolve no more. Why? The empty space between the molecules of water are completely filled up with molecules of sugar. That's why the level does not change. This solution is known as saturated solution.